Hi kids, we all like playing with slime. Do you know what slime is made of?
Glue!
That is correct. Glue is very important in making slime. Hi, my name is Dr. Coco. I'm a polymer scientist of Sekisui Specialty Chemicals. We make a polymer called polyvinyl alcohol, which is a major component of clear washable glue and the key ingredient for slime.
What is a polymer?
A polymer is a large molecule composed of many repeating units by reactions between monomers. Mono means one, and poly means many. Imagine a polymer molecule as a bicycle chain with connection links as monomer units. For example, here is the structure of polyvinyl alcohol with this part as a repeating unit. What are the ingredients for slime other than glue?
Activator.
That is correct. The scientific word for activator is crosslinker. Borax is a common crosslinker for polyvinyl alcohol that you might have heard of. Crosslinking is when a small molecule reacts with multiple polymer chains to form a structure like a chain link fence. For polyvinyl alcohol borax slime, crosslinking is when this reaction happens. Crosslinking is the reason slime has a semi-fluid consistency.
What about slime made without glue or borax?
Good question. If ingredients include something such as peel-off mask or contact solution, the chemicals that react into slime are still polyvinyl alcohol and tetraborate ion, like borax. Other polymers can also be used in making slime. Polyvinyl acetate in white glue, polyvinyl pyrrolidone in hair products, and the starch are some other alternatives. Absolutely. The base polymer, polyvinyl alcohol, is a very widely used polymer. It is water-soluble, non-toxic, and biodegradable. It is used in paper manufacturing, personal care products, and the water-soluble films in unit-dose detergents. Cross-linked polyvinyl alcohol, slime, is often used in the adhesive and mortars for construction.
Cool!
Thanks for watching the video and learning about slime. For more information on polyvinyl alcohol and the Sekisui specialty chemicals, please go to our website, salvo.com.